So first the two left to come, and was the winning combination Harrisburg just last week, had a very good run there. Conor Swail with Susan Grange's Simba the Rock. And good round for them, and 49.05 means they go into the lead. Conor Swail once again, Simba the Roque. The Irishman leads the way, taking nearly 4 seconds off that leading time up then, and one to go. So